Passwords, passwords, passwords. Almost everything you do today on the web needs you to set up some kind of password. And you're wondering, how am I supposed to keep track and remember so many passwords? In this video, I am going to show you an easy and safe way of maintaining all of your passwords. All I ask in return is that you like my page and subscribe to my channel. Almost everything you do online requires you to create a password. You might be tempted to use the same password everywhere or create simple to remember passwords, which are almost always easy to hack. Don't take this risk with your data. Instead, install SafeinCloud app on the platform you are using. This app is safe and secure because, first of all, your data is always encrypted with strong 256-bit advanced encryption standard on your device, computers, and in the cloud. This means that no application developer or no other person can view your data. And secondly, you can choose whether you want to take your backup on the cloud or store it on your device itself. Even if you do choose to backup on the cloud, you can choose where you want to upload the encrypted backup. I have used this app myself and can vouch for it that it is seamless and intuitive to use. For an individual user, this app costs you about $5 one-time payment. But trust me, this is worth the security and ease of use it offers.